In a land the Spanish once had called a northern mystery, where rivers run and disappear and the Mustang still lives free. By the devil's wash in the coyote hole in the wild Owyhee range, somewhere in the sage tonight, the wind calls out his name, aye, aye, aye. Come gather round me, buckaroos, a story I will tell of the fugitive Claude Dallas who just broke out of jail. You may think this tale is history from before the West was won, but the events that I'll describe took place in 1981. He was born out in Virginia, left home when school was through. In the deserts of Nevada, he became a buckaroo. And he learned the ways of cattle, and he learned to sit a horse. And he always packed a pistol, and he practiced deadly force. And then Claude became a trapper. He dreamt of the bygone days, and he studied bobcat logic in the wild and silent ways. In the bloody runs near paradise and the monitors down south, trapping cats and coyotes and living hand to mouth, aye, aye, aye. And then Claude took to living all alone, out many miles from town. A friend, Jim Stevens, brought supplies and he stayed to hang around. That day, two wardens, Pogue and Elms, drove in to check Claude out. They were seeking violations and to see what Claude's about. Now Claude had hung some venison, had a bobcat pelt or two. Pogue claimed they were out of season. He says, Dallas, you're all through. But Dallas would not leave his camp. He refused to go to town. As the wind howled through the bullpen, they stared each other down. It's hard to say what happened next, perhaps we'll never know. They were gonna take Claude into jail and he vowed he'd never go. Jim Stevens heard the gunfire and when he turned around, Bill Pogue was falling backwards, Connolly Elms, he fell face down, aye, aye, aye. Jim Stevens walked on over. There was a gun near Bill Polk's hand. It's hard to say who'd drawn his first, but Claude had made his stand. Claude said, I'm justified, Jim. They were gonna cut me down. And a man's got a right to hang some meat when he's living this far from town. It took 18 men, 15 months, finally hunt Claude down. In the sage outside of paradise, they drove him to the ground. Convicted up in Idaho, manslaughter by decree. 30 years at maximum, but soon Claude would break free. There's two sides to the story, there may be no right or wrong. The lawman and the renegade have graced a thousand songs. The story is an old one, a conclusion's hard to draw. But Claude's out in the sage tonight, he may be the last outlaw. Aye, aye, aye. In a land the Spanish once had called the Northern Mystery, rivers run and disappear and the Mustang still lives free. By the devil's wash in the coyote hole in the wild Owyhee range, somewhere in the sage tonight, the wind calls out his name, aye, aye, aye.